Let me see GameStop Pokemon ornaments. Ornaments. Ornament. I said ornament by accident. Like, you know, orny, like the. Oh, here it is. Charizard. $17.99.
On the website?
On GameStop.
On the web. You know, I was logged out on my app and I forgot the password and I never got the email to change my password.
Check your junk. The sun is the email does a junk.
Oh crap, this item is now. Oh, I put this in my cart and it's now out of stock online.
What is?
The Palkia Dalga Gold Switch Lite.
I knew you were gonna buy it.
I was gonna try to, but I'm like, you know what, probably not. I put it in my cart just in case.
You're done crazy.
I did.
There, that's a Charizard one. There's Charizard, Pikachu, Eevee, and the Pokeball. Let's see if there's any Zelda ornaments. Zelda, ornament.
If they ever do a Ganondorf one, you know I'm gonna go buy that too.
Is it Zelda? Zelda. O R A M E N T. No, that's not how you spell it.
Wait a second.
Just hold on. If you search your password, try to see if it does your junk file.
Yeah, there was nothing that was there.
Wait, what's this? There's a cute little Legend of Zelda light up desktop Christmas tree. Oh my god, it has a Triforce! Oh yeah, I had to go back to freaking Rock Tunnel because I have Flash. Who to teach Flash to?
That's why I couldn't do it, because of the stupid space I did by accident. Now I'm changing my password anyway. It's good to change your passwords one in a while. Or I'll wait a little bit, then it should show up. Okay, so Iron Mon one, Iron Red, that's the first one. I mean, that's the second one. Here we go, Iron Red one. Get my controller ready! Son of a monkey. Got it. Hold on.
On.
I have to change my race. Why is it not letting me? Oh, got it. I was trying to fix the size of my thing. Fix the size again. Frame size times 3. Now I can make it a little bigger. That looks better. Okay. Are you live already?
I've been live for 5 minutes.
Oh, excuse me, princess.
My God. I need to get to work tomorrow because of,
I have to close instead of doing my early shift, so.
Who had an emergency, Matt? I mean, Andrew? Why did I say Matt for?
Andrew's not a supervisor.
So it's Matt, the troublemaker.
No, actually, he did not have the emergency. He's actually opening earlier. No, it was another supervisor. Okay.
Cool.
Random one. No, another supervisor. She's an older lady.
Oh, I hope the person's okay.
Twitch.
I'm saying streaming areas. Oh boy. You.
Okay.
Whoa.
I think I wasn't live yet. Excuse you!
I drank seltzer so fast.
I got my Gatorade.
Apparently, freaking YouTubers removed your account on your dislike. So no one to see a dislike publicly.
That's good.
No, that's stupid.
Oh.
You know why? But there's a freaking salty that YouTube, you know the YouTube Vine from 2018, how bad it was?
Yeah.
That's why I removed the numbers. There's a salty over that.
People are salty.
We're all salty. We're made of... We do have sodium in us, so we are technically salty.
Yes, we are.
Wow, that joke actually went well. I thought it was a bad joke.
It's a science joke because we're made of salt in our bodies. Yeah.
Oh, you hear about joke about sodium?
Nah.
Okay, what about a joke about potassium?
Okay.
What do you say when you see oxygen and magnesium date?
I don't know that joke. What was that one?
OMG. Does he know the letters of their elements?
Oh, yeah, now I get it. OMG. Oxygen, magnesium. I got it. And then the oaks speaking of Andrew, he's here. Charmander was his thing in the beginning.
Oh, you're doing which one are you doing?
I'm doing an Iron Man challenge.
On which
I'm not
game?
Doing my original, Fire Red.
Oh. I think I Ate Pie has it from somewhere. I don't know where he got it from. What do you call it? The Iron Man thing. I said Iron Man!
I made it myself with my own randomizer. I mean, that my rival.
What do you mean, rival?
The troublemaker? I'm dead.
Yeah, if your troublemaker finds out, you're dead. So I need for the mischief. I need to beat one more of the leaders, and then Giovanni, who has shadowed ya.
Yeah, how do I? You don't have the mission anymore. The rocket mission, isn't that like? Don't they give you another one to get Shadow Lugia for Giovanni to show up?
No, Giovanni shows up for this one.
He's gonna be random.
Yeah, after you get the remember the rocket radar, the leader radar.
I better get my. Well, I still have to do the rocket.
No,
you know, for me.
The mischief thing, the Team Rocket's actually part of the Hoopa event.
Yeah, no, I still have to do that to the Hoopa. I'm way behind on that.
Yeah, and you still
I'm saying I still
And yeah,
I'm staying. I still have
you,
the.
And you taught her the Pokeball for me, which I hate. And you can't train mythical Pokemon. Oh, did you see the news on Cerebi? If you have save data from Let's Go, you get Mew. And if you have save data from Sword and Shield, you get Jirachi.
I still have my save data.
Good.
So I'm gonna get the Eevee, because I don't have the Pikachu data anymore, I still have the Eevee data. Okay.
It's either. And I think it was another, for post-game mission for, Arceus, the same thing. If it's Sword and Shield, Shaman. If it's Pikachu or Eevee, you get the mast. Also, there's a part where you take legendary Pokemon, and there's a Rayquaza statue.
You know I'm gonna get that Ray Ray. Ugh, my starter choices is
and
trash.
And if you have Diamond, you get Ho-Ho, Suicune, NK, Raikou as the legendary. If you have Pearl, Lugia, and the Tanto Birds.
Oh good, I'm getting Pearl, so Lugia!
I'm getting both games, remember?
Oh yeah, so am I, because I ordered Diamond on Amazon.
I knew it. I freaking knew you were gonna do it.
Hello, I have two Switches. Makes sense. Plus, I'm probably gonna play both games on this.
You know, if you
Switch
order,
anyway.
If you ordered that the double path on from GameStop, you ordered that the pins.
I don't need more crap. I don't need. What am I gonna do with the pins? Where I'm at work?
Edgy. Yes, you said a word of warning to Matt. We're like, not. Damn it, I tried to go for a jolt, you're ruining it!
I can't wear any pins at work anyway, I'm not supposed to.
Mama, please help me.
So, anyway, can I say who my starters were?
Yes.
It was Dugtrio, Cradilly, and. Crap, I forgot who the other one was. Oh, yeah, Ariados.
And who did you want for?
I was going to decide, but we kept talking, running our mouths about the games. I might just do Cradilly. Let's see how far we go with Cradilly.
I want to bet she's gonna lose.
Guess we're doing Iron Mon again. I'm just gonna name Cradilly.
I hate daylight. I hate daylight saving time because the stupid time screws me over so much.
Oh boohoo! That takes the audio dolls.
And then Memo just DM me. This is making me laugh. She meant Iron Man. Iron Man. That's a good one. Pam, I think you should name instead of Iron Man Challenge, name it Iron Man. Do it.
No. Anyway.
Damn it.
I should name the next Pokemon Iron Man, though. We'll do that.
Yes.
Anyway. Let's go beat up Spider.
Remember,
I hope I don't lose in the beginning.
If you lose, Battle Lab.
More like part two. I mean, Iron Man file part two. No! Oh, yes! Right in the first battle!
You lost?
Are you kidding me?
Well, Memo, if you're watching Pam's stream, freaking clip this
now.
If ATL streams today.
Rigamorous.
I was trying to say something. If ATL is actually streaming tonight, we should raid him. And then see which one of your clips show up.
Rigamorous. Alright, well, let me go to the second game, because that was fast.
Oh my god, It will be funny if one of the clips she shows is you don't demand it. That'll be funny.
Okay, let's go for part two. Iron Man, part two. I probably should have went with Doug Trio, to be honest. A freaking silver wind kicked my ass.
I think she did say you had a windy defeat.
Alright, Compy's turn. You know how I do it. Girl trainer, boy trainer, girl. I know, you don't need that. And you're gonna be Compy's rival, cause why not?
So Fortnite is doing a game on
Don't remind me, Naruto.
Yep.
My favorite anime on Fortnite, I am going to kill that game. How dare they? How freaking dare they? Ugh. I cannot believe it. Okay, Combi's turn. Let's see. I think with this one, I didn't select Rival Carry Starter through game, so,
Hydra,
let's see what happens.
Hydra Stacy would like to battle. Hydra Stacy said that's sweet tuna. Shit.
Oh boy.
Dragon Claw!
I'm so sad right now that that first round did not work. I lost to freaking Troublemaker.
Well, he is a troublemaker.
Oh, we already know that. This better be a better selection. Okay, first Pokeball. Okay! Nidoking! Oh god, if I... Golduck is the second choice. And a freaking Love Disc. I'm taking... Wait, it was two water types in Nidoking? That's another Rigamorous choice. Sorry, rigor mortis is a...
Is when your
it's
body is frenzied. Basically how long the body's been dead. You can tell when the body starts stiffening. Is how long the body's been dead, though.
I was also referencing RuPaul's Drag Race. When they say, it's rigor mortis! So, anyway, I'm picking Nidoking and, you know I'm gonna name him after!
Ganondorf.
I swear, if you beat up Ganondorf because you're the rival, I'm gonna smack you.
How you gonna smack me?
You're taking Love Disc. You're taking but I don't think I said rival carry starter through game, so you're probably gonna have something random. Which is good, because you picked Love Disc.
this Sweet Tune was ground type because my electric type moves didn't affect it.
Oh, never mind, it did select Love Disc. Uh-oh.
I did just say... No. Since but out of each some price trade, Love This on Sword and Shield. Diamond and Pearl, because I wanna do that jolt again. You know the jolt I'm talking about. Mebbles just replied, I just said Love This, she goes in the air. Love This is in the air. No, what was that Impractor Jolter's jolt? Love is in the air. Remember that?
Yeah, I think we're about to lose again.
That's too
Yep, we're about to lose again. Yep. I pressed the home button again.
That's two for two.
I have to go make another one right now. Give me a sec. Point a lap. I lost a freaking Love Disc. Point a lap. Point a lap at the Charizard. Wait, point at her. Laugh. Yeah, open up, you stupid rat. Wait, why did I click it twice? Anyway, give me a few minutes of your time while you go sit and laugh, point and laugh. Ganondorf lost a stupid heart. What a stupid heart. Now that I'm not doing random abilities or all that, because then that's just stupid. I'll do this. This. Da-da. No, I'm gonna do it this way. This. This. That. I think this is more challenging than doing it on the old Ruby Sapphire Emerald. Because you fight your rival in the beginning. This is killing me. Okay. Dun, dun, nope, nope. Da, 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 da. So this is 3. I'm gonna keep this one open if we ever. I have so much crap on my computer. Oh, here it is. Here we go. Hold on, let me share. All right, we're gonna do part 3. As soon as I. Oops, hold on. Wow, I can't even type today.
Are you drunk?
Nope, I didn't have anything today. Plus, remember, my hand still hurts, too. So it's like, try not to hurt it while I'm typing. Do, 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 do.
Oh, that barnyard was so close to perfect.
Like, really, really close?
Yeah.
Alright, take 3. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's not die this time, or I'm gonna be sad and cry my eyes out. Do do do. Trying to share on all my accounts. Oh, my hand! Now you see why. Porygon 2 is Oak's Pokemon.
You cleared out so much of my spin thing, my research things.
Because you had the lame ones.
Yeah, but I was taping you. Those were Archibald ones.
Oh. Or did I, I didn't clear them out. I, finished them.
Oh, I got taken out the balloon.
That's what I mean. I didn't delete them.
Oh.
I went boop, boop, boop. I gathered them. Try again. Matt better run. Troublemaker better not beat me this time. I will stab you. I'm in my tough girl life. This is bad.
Innocent Pam is no more today.
You heard her, ladies and gentlemen. She's no longer, innocent.
Wow, I've never been so upset over a game ever.
Hmm.
I will not rest till we find one. Victory! Okay, oh, can you shut up and let me pick my next starter that I won't die with this time? Hell no, I'm not picking no Zigzagoon! Star you! And a freaking Mantine.
Oh, ATL is streaming today, so this we can raid him after we're done.
Okay, we'll stream him. Stream him.
Stream! You said stream him!
Nice. Why is the starter twice as crap again? Mantine is the third choice. I don't know who to go with. This is banned choices. I guess I'll do star you and then make it a star me. This is not star you, it's star me. See what I did there? Mm-hmm. It's just gonna be.
I need to feed star. 5 more rocket runs to get the next thing.
Okay. Good, he takes the freaking Zigzagoon. Besides, the Galarian Zigzagoon line is superior than the original line of just Zigzagoon and Liloon. Oh, this time I didn't do Rival Carry Starter through game. I forgot about that. So, I might lose again.
Nice. Good job. You'll never die out of this.
Intimidate ain't gonna do. Crap. Oh, wait. Hey. This might help. I hope. I outspeed it. Oh, parallel. Yay! Let's go! Alright, we survived.
I found him only.
Do. Star trying to learn Vital Throw. You're not a physical attacker, you're a special attacker. Excuse me? Finally. Pass part one. Oh.
Now for the next part.
Yeah. Your held item was a red shard. Excuse me. Where is a water stone? You need that already. And I'm not gonna change anything yet. Okay. Oh, hell no, I ain't fighting this fish. Nope. Bye. You're gonna kill me. Bye. Bye-bye, grass type. Next! It's a Dratini! I'll try. That didn't do anything, Dratini. There we go. Since I can't use water pulse, it's not very effective. We all know that. There we go. Dratini! With the very low EXP.
Alright, the problem with Dratini is, you know.
Duck. Quack. Time to be a quack up. Yeah, we confused the duck. Ducky, 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 ducky. Yeah, don't you dare poison my star, because if he dies, then that's the end of that. Did I pass the guy that gives you- yeah, he passed. I passed the guy that gives you a potion. Let's talk to him.
Thanks for the potion!
Thank you!
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to scare the infidels. Next! Just another measly little tortini. Speed up the Zubat. Running away from us, running far away from that shroomish. Because he could probably have a powerful grass move and kill me. We don't want that. Da, da, da. Yes, I came from Pallet Town. Yes, I know Professor Oak. Yes, please give me that. Peter, shut up.
Hey, Peter. No time for you.
I don't have time for you to blast a... not blast. Make a loud sound with the fan right now. I know you're old, but shut up.
I didn't tell Peter to shut up.
Peter! Hey, Porygon Peter!
Okay, I got it, okay.
Ay, ay,
ay. Yeah. Oh my god, I cannot do that laugh.
Nothing to either.
Yeah. Well, close enough.
Made to Route 10. Finally.
A root. The root is on fire.
The what is on fire?
You said Route 10. I was making a joke of roof is on fire, so I said the root is on fire. That's bad, I know. How far-fetched! You're gonna die, you stupid duck. I told you you're gonna die, you stupid duck.
Oh, I didn't attach some on your Pokemon. I only have, 12 Pokemon taught. Whoops.
You've been slacking off. How dare you? Just kidding.
Don't you, how dare you.
I had to.
Oh, I hate Rock Tunnel.
It doesn't like you either. Just kidding.
Don't make me throw into Rock Tunnel, not using Wolf Flash.
Lol.
Ah, much better. We got something wrong.
Anyway.
Omanyte! Praise Lord Helix!
Oh, I thought you found a legendary, but only you found was a freaking Omanyte.
I just said praise Lord Helix, you didn't do the joke.
I know what you were talking about. That's why I said. You're such a soup can.
You're a soup can.
No. I'm the Pamado, aren't I? I get sunburned, Pamado. Or as other friends would say, Charizard steak. Don't ask, please.
Charizard what?
Steak.
Oh dear. Maybe I should tell you that forever.
No. You came out with Pamado, you stick with that.
Yeah, I think you need a burn heal for that one. This is just about the burn heal. Lord Helix once again.
I have many questions.
I found Omanite again, you derp.
No, but the burn heal, and then you said Lord Helix again, okay?
This is people talking to Charizard state, and I found a burn heal, so you need a burn heal for that.
Whatever you say, dude. Anyway,
let's see what Omanite has as a move or typing is.
If it's fire, that'd be hilarious.
Let's see. Ice flying!
So, when did Lord Helix become an Articuno?
You say Omanite?
Yes.
It has Morpho's tail! It has my loot! It's freaking up bloody! I see when the
it's
world.
Lord Helix, it's marvelous! Marvel's good, there you go. I just killed the Dawn Fan.
Killed Dawn Fan? I think I'm gonna remove. Sorry, Victory Bell. But you're gonna wait forever. Lord Helix?
Why are these, like, much powerful Pokemon just appeared suddenly? They're just freaking. Nani? Oh, hell no!
What?
Oh, thank God. Thank God. Okay, he just used Needle Arm, but Primate's an attacker. It's useless. Not a special attacker. It didn't do a lot of damage. Whew, I thought it was gonna do a lot of damage.
It's only 10 o'clock. What time are we done to 11?
Hi, Exodius!
Oh, Exodius joined?
The chat, my chat. Ah! Troll. He did a troll. Troll, troll, troll. Yeah, sadly. Guest hosting. Ah, that was funny. Oh, that was good. Oh my god. Oh, sorry. Yeah, you boosted this shit, boy, guys, because I had the mic too loud. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. So sorry. So sorry. Yeah. Water Pulse! The Farfetch'd. And so as usual, spamming my chat. Spam, spam, spam. Spamming soup can.
A freaking elephant with bubble beam? Now that's son of a bitch thinking of anything good though.
Oh, whoops, I actually walked into the old man. Now he's gonna do the tutorial. Who is he gonna catch in the tutorial?
It'd be funny if he catches Charizard.
No, it's just a stinking Aria dose. It would've been funny if it was a legendary. If it was Rayquaza, I'd cry. I'd be crying internally. Right, bootleg Charizard? Yes.
Gotcha, Elephant was caught.
I got the Teachy TV.
Exodia, if you're here, I blame Pam, but just her buying so many Pokemon cards has now made me buy Yu-Gi-Oh cards again.
Oh, sure. Blame the Charizard over here.
I have to blame the Charizard.
I got this.
Whoops, I mean, Zodius!
Just like what it called Sean Sheen.
Ha! You just called him Sheen!
No, I'm just saying, when you call Sean Sheen, I'm making a comparison what you just did.
Wait,
I never called him.
If I ever did the Zodiac cards, I should jolt. I should say, hey, look, it's Zodius. It's Zodius.
Where'd you find this guy? YouTube, years ago, when I used to record Pokemon Battle Revolution.
I miss that. I wish the game didn't. I wish the Wii U Online didn't die.
Or we had a game again like Battle Revolution. As Parasect, why use the same move on me? It's not very effective, or same type move on me.
But just we like to stream late.
Plus, you know, EST, that's why, because I was originally supposed to be out with my best friend, but she was sick. I went to her house, I was like, oh, I can't hang out, I'm coughing. I was like, oh crap, you wasted my time.
And then you went home and did nothing all day.
Well, I went food shopping with my parents, and then I went to her house, and it was like already like 6 o'clock. Okay, came home.
Oh, where's where's this adult to? Round one.
The what?
Round one is an arcade place.
There's no round one in my area. It was a different place. It's called I Play America.
Oh yeah.
My brother used to work in the restaurant business. He gets mad every time I go to I Play.
Which one? Doofus or Pat?
The one I call Doofus, yes.
How's your doggy nephew?
I haven't seen him in a while. I think he's doing good.
Yeah, 5 viewers. Damn it.
Why does OBS still tell me I have only one?
One of us.
One of us. One of us. One of us. One
I gotta heal. I gotta heal Staryu before I lose him and then I have to start again.
It's not Staryu.
It's star me.
Holy shit, Torso, stop with the stupid. Wow, Torso, that stupid of yours was pathetic. You know, it'd be a fun thing we should stream again. Between the Pokemon games, let's go Pikachu or Eevee, a new file. I heard a host. Oh,
Pikmin. Hey, Pikmin. Yeah, but, I would probably have to do it on the other account on my Switch, because you know how I already beat Eevee on the...
I was saying Pikachu, silly.
I don't have Pikachu anymore.
Wow.
Wow! Unless I go buy a used copy. Look, it's Meganium.
You know how many GameStop points I have? 40,000.
Oh, aren't you a big shot?
That means I can reduce prices on game anytime I want.
Teehee!
Or use it for renewing my online next year.
That's what I've been saving mine for. Oh, I gotta check something. What happened to my...
Oh, you're about to check your email for your password thing? Oh,
here we go. It showed up. Yeah! Okay, anyway.
Amy, she's about to buy the Charizard one, ladies and gentlemen. Lol.
I killed a Meganium!
Yes.
I'll start you and start me. Start. You still haven't learned a new move.
No, if you delete the save file, then you can't get the Mew or The Mew on Diamond Pearl almost a Sword and Shield by accident.
Yeah, so I gotta keep my Eevee file. The fuck is it? Oops, hold on. Give me 1 second.
What's wrong?
No, I'm gonna reset my password.
Oh. Hi, Auntie! Oh, wait, Auntie, what are you doing here? Auntie, get out of here! Auntie, what are you doing here? Shit, can't escape.
You can't escape. You shall not pass! That's what he's telling you.
I forgot, you made this game very hard for me.
It was a challenge.
I think once you get out of Rock Tunnel, I'm done for the night. Maybe I should just level grind in Rock Tunnel before moving on.
Yeah.
They went to maybe the level 30.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what the heck?
But you gave me a leaf green that everything was normal, right?
Yep.
So we're gonna do Friday for a stream. Since it's gonna be Mamo's birthday. Actually, we should. Yeah. Why no? Meyer party.
Yeah, we could do that. There we go. Done and done. Made reset my password again. Okay. We good. So, anyway.
That was it, Zori. Those killed the Ammonite, Commonite, with fire.
Hey, hold on. What'd I do? Give me 1 second, folks. I'm sorry. I just want to make sure I can re-log back into my game stuff. Whoops, that was not it. Whoopsies! There we go. So, what was it? Charizard. Ornament. There is Hallmark Charizard Christmas ornament.
That one. Look at this other one.
I don't care about Zelda right now.
Gas.
What is this? It's not a Ganondorf, so I'm not gonna go for it. Ari! I don't care about my man Ganondorf.
A Ganondorf shirt from.
Look, all I care about is my Ganondorf pillows. Ganondorf! It's my man right here!
He's on Praise and Ganondorf dies.
I don't know if I should risk fighting Gary.
Wait, what's this?
Over here.
Hold on. I found something for you, Pam.
There's butterflies in my wallet. I'm not gonna buy it.
$9.99.
Butterflies in my wallet. I just paid my credit card bill, and I'm not gonna buy anything.
You don't see who's on that, Pam?
Did you? What did you send me? Is it on Discord?
Yes.
I hate you right now.
A two-piece have a set with you know who.
Where am I gonna put that in my room?
On the wall behind you? do it. It has Dandorf.
Butterflies in my wallet. I'm not buying everything you people give me to see. Gotta save the money for Christmas shopping. But that's cool, though.
You lost your viewers. They finally gave one to me.
Ha ha ha, don't rub it in.
Do 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 do. I hate tunnels.
Well, he don't like you either.
Don't make me throw Gandalf into the.
No. Oh, let me, do you think I should fight,
do it. Screw you. Make you lose again.
Oh, then you're gonna regret it when I make the next one. Cause I didn't catch anybody. He already has a level 9 Ursa Ring. I'm gonna die.
Good. God.
Oh, yep, yeah, that did. Nope, yep. Your fault. It's your fault.
God, she lost.
Well, gotta make another one. Let me. I better get lucky on this one or you're sorry.
Yeah.
My poor little star, you. It's never gonna be a. It's never gonna be a star, me! Because of this damn bear! That bear is gonna rot. Okay, hold on. So we're not doing abilities. We're gonna do that.
Pokemon and Joey would like to battle. Joey Wheeler, what are you doing as a Pokemon yet? I thought you were battling Yugi and Yu-Gi-Oh.
You're gonna regret this.
Never.
Meow meow meow.
Meow 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 meow. Punt.
You don't punt me, boy. Move sets, person type.
Son of a bitch, Lydian. You don't a hell, Lydian. Don't a hell.
I say Lydian. We're gonna do Rival Keeps the Starter this time. Again. I think that's fair. TMs are gonna be random. My poor star, you. Eh. It wasn't gonna last anyway, so. It's okay.
This was a star, you. It was star me.
So this is the fourth one that I'm making. Okay, oh, it's done. Alright, brace yourself for part 4. Oh no, I gotta get rid of the ones we failed at first. Iron Man 2 was failed.
Oh, you're trying to robot it again. Pam! you're a robot that... Pam.
I'm gonna be the Latias. Why not?
You're done robotic again, though.
Because Discord was acting up again. I was letting the people know we wait for Discord to act up. So, gotta listen to the stream.
I don't have the stream on for that reason because then it's an echo.
By the way, Latias is my next starter.
Latias.
Gloria.
No one cares about Latias.
How dare you? Her moves are okay, but she got Miss Ball, so that's good. You know, it's only 5 Poke points. So, you picked a Shellder. So that was easy. Yay! I picked the right Pokemon.
Fairy, fairy, fairy.
What item do you have? Oh, I have the elixir because I'm the Latias because I'm special.
Shit, you stupid ass Clefairy.
Uh-oh. And who is in the wild again? Dratini.
I just want to train my Almanite, you dumbass game. Oy, 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 oy. This is becoming a nuisance and a half.
Mr. Teeny tried to kill me with a signal beam. I will not accept that behavior.
Wow, we've done that for an hour already.
I know that. It's a Sableye in the wild. I must be very, very careful.
Before Ace, I done nothing.
Be very, very careful.
No. Be very, very quiet. Husky rabbit.
Yeah. Eladia's leveled up. This whole hour, I haven't even gotten to the first gym because of the stupid Iron Mon challenge. Challenge!
Yeah, you have more worse or luck in this than in
Emerald. Which is freaking hilarious.
Ow. I pulled the stomach muscle. Ow. I went to stretch and I pulled the muscle.
Ouch. Sucks to be you. Oh, jeez. I want to at least get to Brock. Maybe I'll get lucky with Latias. And I haven't even done the, you know, other thing. Knowing the rules, you're allowed to do that. Because look, I'm proud. I got Latias, so I have a better chance. So, we got the Oak, get the Dex, and then we're going to do Quick at it. Very quick at it.
There she goes, ladies and gentlemen. She's...
Oh, it's a Crobat! Hello, you ugly thing! Get Miss Ball to the face!
Come on, Team Rocket, I need you! I need to beat your ass and go! Something that...
Gotta kick ass and take names.
Oh yeah, I'm an idiot. I can just buy the Super Radar. The Rotten Radar.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Let's see who shows up. Oh shit. Entei again. I just noticed a Pandos Mambo just went, that's the Entei trapped you for Antennity.
That was a good one, Meowmo. Alright, let me just do this really quick. Save.
And Saturday you not stream, you don't until 7 at work.
Friday and Saturday.
I said and Saturday.
Oh, I thought you just said Saturday. Excuse me, Prince F.
And on Saturday we'll stream.
And give me a pause. I'm doing a quick pause. Let me just do something really quick, guys, as we're talking. PK Hicks.
Oh, maybe on Saturday we can do some Zelda or something.
I still don't know.
Or we can do Dynamax.
Yeah, I was saying Dynamax, Mario Party. I'd rather do an Ocarina of Time randomizer over the one on the original.
I mean, Mammal's birthday is Friday, so we're doing Mario Party that day if she wants.
Yeah.
Moltres!
Oh, you found the Moltres! So very nice.
What a vice grip.
Oh, which one? I was like, oh yeah, I am on 4, duh. Yes, it's fire red. Stupid thing. Okay. I'm gonna do this. Sorry, I'm just gonna bump it up to 9.
Ultimate, where
nine,
are
nine,
you?
9999999.
I'm just gonna give her moves she can learn. Keeping Miss Ball, I know Miss. Oh no, should I just give her more? Just doing a quick fix. No. For now. Ugh. Jesus, this is a lot of work. Okay, no, we're gonna do this. I know. Yeah, she can't learn Miss Ball for late, but she's this is a randomizer. Yeah, let's do that. That's her moves. Do a little bit of this. And this is how we're gonna do it, so. 1, 2.
Predator Florentino would like to battle. Oh my god.
Gonna make it that we've completed the decks because this is an Ironmon challenge and we know how we're supposed to do this. We're only gonna catch Pokemon that we want on the team. So we don't have to catch everybody. Because I know it's like, oh, if you the first Pokemon in your party loses, you're doomed. Yes. Do I need a newborn? Should I get him?
Hi, Yama. I hate you for the hyper fan. You killed poor Almanite.
I'm only put 99 lucky eggs in case we did it. Okay. So I'm doing export main. Boom. Boom. Alright, coming on back. Our bomb 4. Okay. Here we go.
Not to exit out again and freaking reheal my Pokemon again. Hey, if anyone in the Rotted Grunts want to show up or admin, I have the Rotted Radar.
Oh, I forgot the oops. I forgot to set the Latias. I forgot Latias. Oh, wait, hold on. I messed this up. Hold on, give me a second. Wait. Hold on. I'm sorry, guys. This is stupid. I forgot. I did this before when I did freaking Fire Red. I can't put the TMs in yet.
Oh, you just messed up once again. Recipes file.
I didn't save anything yet. That's why I'm going back to it. I have to delete the TMs. Let me do. There we go. I cleared it. Whew, that was close.
I'm tired.
Let me just go back to what I was doing. Oh, I think I caught. At least I realized. I was like, wait a second. Last time I did that, I was like, whoops.
You soft locked yourself out of the game.
Yeah, and then I had to redo it. But once we get a TM, then I can do it. Which I can't do right now, because there's no TM. But I cleared the items in the bag. Well, cleared the... that.
I'll be right back under some water. I'm thirsty.
Okay. Whew, okay, I fixed that.
So I'll be right back.
Okay, I heard you. Alright. Ooh, gotta try again. I didn't mean to press that help button. I don't need any help! Fuck. And we meet again, Crobat. I did it again. I forgot that. You know what? It's okay. We'll just continue on. Try to get as far as we can with Latias. So I did that. Got that in case we find whoever we really want to catch. Teehee. For you, Pikmin, I'm catching who you're about to see. The delay. For you, my friend! Even though Iron Man, I can only use a poke if I need to. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Even though it's the wrong nature. And I'm not gonna fight Gary in the beginning. I don't really care. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I was just checking to think about you two, but let's keep going. Dragon scale. Once again, I failed to edit Latias the way I wanted to edit it. Time to learn about catching Pokemon. He has to catch a Yanma. Okay.
Back.
Walkie talkie. So the tutorial Pokemon for the old man was the Yanma. Yanma.
Who didn't get an evolution until Gen 4.
Yep. And I'm not fighting you as Gary, forget it. We are going all the way to Gym 1 and then calling it. Unless, you know, I die, then we call it still.
And we go raid ATL.
Yep. Do-do-do-do-do.
Arthur and TJ, he's doing Pokemon Sword and Shield, the
doesn't really matter. I'd rather do AKL. What's AKL streaming?
Lost Judgment.
He's doing that game still? Well, I don't know. Doesn't matter. Okay. Hi, Regice. Are you icing it up in the forest? That was a bad pun.
I'm gonna catch ya!
Okay, I'll raid. Yeah, let's raid ATL. He only has 9 viewers.
Okay. Name the Ice Man. Why does he have an ever stone? Regice, you have the stupid item. You're not even a, Yes, he's just chilling. You don't even have an evolution. You're a legendary.
I think I just have to run Rock Tunnel off stream. And train off stream.
Yeah, that's fine. It's easy to do that. Oop! Bug trainer time! Fighting, beating up. Beating up for business. Miss Ball. Wrong.
I think I'm in my stream.
I didn't do a lot of damage to the stupid ferret.
Oh, so you heard me?
Yes.
I'm in my stream now, and then you raid ETL after.
Yes. This thing's trying to kill me. I'm in Latias. Don't kill me. I'm innocent. Sonya. What's Sonya doing here? You don't know. No, you do not. You do not have who I think you have. And no, it's not Rayquaza, thank goodness.